born and raised here all my life, and my family's been here since like the 40s, so this is home. I was a little kid and looking out to the corniche, it was like the Sheraton. And now it's all this beautiful skyline that I love seeing every night. And almost to the extent that I look back at some buildings and I think, wait a second, I wasn't there yesterday. But that's the idea. What I'd love to see and be a part of happening is bridging that gap with everyone in between.